Second place, Chad Powell, winner of that semi-class, Paul